The following contest is scheduled for 1-4, and is for the WWE Universal Championship!
The Beast, the Conqueror, the Mayor of Suplex City, Brock Lesnar has earned every nickname bestowed upon him.
The most decorated combat athlete in the world, gracing WWE with his presence. Someone's gonna take a trip to Suplex City.
Yeah, that's almost guaranteed. Brock Lesnar is ready for a fight.
We are about to witness a fight. Not only that, we're about to see who's next. Goldberg has already defied the odds, a career resurgence, the likes of which we have never seen in sports entertainment. But standing in front of Goldberg is a hungry, vicious beast incarnate.
The showcase of the immortals is the perfect stage for a man who seemingly feels no pain.
Disregard the first part of the name WrestleMania. Goldberg is here for a fight.
Goldberg put it simply, WrestleMania, you're next.
Introducing the challenger from Minneapolis, Minnesota, weighing in at 286 pounds, Brock Lesnar. And his opponent, from Atlanta, Georgia, weighing in at 270 pounds, he is the WWE Universal Champion, Goldberg!
Winning the Universal title makes you the guy in WWE. The looks on these superstars' faces says it all. This is going to be one heck of a fight.
No one came here to lose, but there can only be one Universal Champion in the end.
Better settle in, fellas. I have a feeling this could be a grueling match.
Enough already.
And
first blood has been drawn on the beast.
Uh-oh.
Fist directly to the gut.
Here's the pump handle.
Suplex!
Launched. Setting foot in the ring now. Lesnar quick to counter.
Belly suplex.
Watch this display of power.
Vicious right forearm. A bear hug, squeezing the breath out of them.
This one's out, furiously trying to fight his way out of the bear hug. Can he do it? Yes.
Hooking it up here. What's next?
Boom! Incredible suplex.
Producing a trampling. Down to Odin, and a double axe handle smash. The challenger's looking shaken and returning to the ring. Gets to the ropes, and that's going to cause the ref to break the hold. Oh, look at the knees.
One after the other.
Oh, my goodness, dribbling the opponent's head like a basketball.
Byron, how on earth can anyone bet against the beast Brock Lesnar?
Well, he's battling a legend with the history of Goldberg. Anything is possible.
Goldberg definitely not afraid of Lesnar. Everybody else in the world might be afraid of Brock, but Goldberg is not one of those men.
Earlier, Goldberg said he has no problem going to the hospital after the match, but he's going to make sure that Brock Lesnar comes through.
Shot it right in the nut section. Great counter.
Attack being delivered to Goldberg.
And Goldberg could be in trouble if he can't get out of Brock's way.
And another.
For the championship. He's on the ropes. The official sees it and waves.
This match would absolutely destroy him. He's trying to fight it the best he can.
And look at this. Kimura lock. Nowhere to go, but perhaps. Oh, my God. The superstars get right back in this match.
It's almost unbelievable what we're seeing with our own eyes.
Believe it. Believe it.
Back body drop. Exclamation point. Spine buster.
Done.
Where's Goldberg going now?
From way up.
Good Lord! Taking flight.
That's gravity taking a break before coming down like thunder.
And he gets delivered back into the ring.
Goldberg looking to end this. Up and down into the jackhammer.
The title's going nowhere. Kiss your dreams. Good night.
Makes the cover. No, just got the shoulder up.
Every kick out taking so much energy to muster.
Uh-oh.
Shoulders. The Beast cinching it in.
One end of the Kimura lock. Submission. Billy Ted Lesnar for the win.
He just shut everyone up. And now Brock Lesnar is our new champion.
Now let's take a look back at some of the great action.
Here is your winner, and the new WWE Universal Champion, Brock Lesnar!
What a turn of events. One reign ends and another begins.
People are going to be talking about this match for a long time coming, talking about where they were when the title changed hands.
Yeah, and we had the distinct pleasure of having